All right, Alf, this one is for you. Hope this is helpful. So I did my tie. This is how my father taught me. He said you could use a Windsor knot, you could use whatever kind of knot you want to use. Doesn't really matter. So long as it looks like a tie, so long as it looks good. Of course, he spent his entire life doing Windsor knots, and that worked for him. This one's really simple, and you can get it done pretty quick. So, there's your tie. It's a little crooked, but that's essentially it.